Hey, my fellow darklings. Alright, so I wanted to make you guys another update because it has been in like forever since I made a video. That has a few reasons. I'm going to name those reasons in this video. Reason number one, I have been very busy with school lately. I have been doing too less of work in the first few months of the year, and so I had to do everything in the last couple of months of the year, and I'm finally getting closer to graduation, and I have one more year to go, so this is getting pretty hectic. Tomorrow I have my last assessment for this year, and if I pass that, then I can go into my final year of study and be done with it. So that would be great. And the second reason why I haven't been able to make videos is because I still live in this student container with my boyfriend, and it's too small to really shoot a video here. It's too dark to really shoot a video here. Right now I've opened up the curtain a little bit, which I never do because everybody can look inside the house, and I don't feel comfortable while that people do that, because we live on the bottom floor. So yeah, so I have the curtains open now so you can at least see me, but normally I wouldn't do that. So yeah, because we are still looking for a house. And I'm not sure how it's done in your country or where you live or whatever, but here it's like the most impossible job ever to find a house, because we have two systems. One is the social system, which you can write into, and then you have to wait, and then you get a house within a normal price range, like 400. From 400 euros to 700 euros or something per month rent. And that's the social sector of the rent thing. And then you have the free sector, which is with makelaars, how do you say that? Well, the people that sell houses and rent houses, but yeah, the ones that sell them, you know them, and the businessmen, you know. Okay, so those persons. But if you want to get into a house like that, you have to pay three or four times the rent. You have to earn at least three or four times the rent that the house is. So for example, you have a house of 600 euros per month, then you have to earn at least 1800 euros to get into the house, which is ridiculous, because if you're a student, then you don't earn that much money, and when your boyfriend's also not capable of working full-time, then you can't get into a house like that. So you have to wait on the social system, and the social system has a waiting time for, wait for it, at least 5 to 8 freaking years. I'm not kidding. I have 3 years now, and it's crazy. I get to place 40 now, and I'm slowly rising to place, but I'm never getting there this year, so I have to wait till next year, and probably then I'll be at place 30, and then still can't get into a house, and then the next year after that 20, the next year after that 10, and maybe in a few years I can get near the number one place, you know. It's ridiculous here. It's I can't even, you know. So yeah, it's nearly impossible to get a affordable house here. So that's problem number two, why I can't make videos, because here it's too small, it's too cramped, I don't have all my stuff, I still don't have all my clothes here, and I'm getting pretty annoyed, because I'm going through a style change, but you can't go through a style change when you don't have all your stuff here, or when you don't have enough room for new stuff, or if you can't really figure out which old stuff you want to get rid of and which, you know, it's pretty annoying. So, yeah. That's why I can't make any more videos. So, but hopefully 1 year and then I'm finally done with my study, then I can find a teaching job and then hopefully work full time there. And if I can't, what the fuck happened to the lightning? Oh, wait. There was a cloud before the sun. And if I can't get a teaching job, then I'm busy with getting a promotion within McDonald's. So maybe that will pay more. And maybe I can even work my way up to become a manager at McDonald's. Well, if it pays my bills, then heh, what the heck. But I bought a new baby. This is my new laptop. It's so tiny. So I can do my schoolwork in summer vacation, prepare myself as far as I can and as much as I can, and then when it's time to finish some classes that I still have to finish, then I have all my work done. I can give it to the teachers and then finish it. Oh my God, I hate school. I seriously hate school now. I can't wait to be finished. But yeah. So that's basically what's happening in my life. And so it sucks because it's standing still right now. So tomorrow I have my last assessment, and then next week on Saturday I have my McDonald's test that I have to pass. And if I pass, then I have my promotion and I can train people. And after that, I have vacation. Well, full-time McDonald's, so not really vacation. Well, I have to earn my money somehow, so yeah. And then schoolwork in vacation, so I have it easier next year because next year I have to graduate because I'm a long studier. And if I don't graduate next year, then some of my points from the second year will disappear, will be gone, and I have to take them again. And I don't want to do that because I had, well, I had some good grades, so that would be suckish if those were lost. So that's my life up until now. I hope your life is doing better. And I wanted to make more and more awesome videos and more cool videos and something that were useful or funny to watch, but I have no idea what I can do right now that would be funny or that would be cool, that would be awesome to watch. So if you have any suggestions of what you guys want to see, I know I ask this every single video, but nobody ever responds to it, and nobody ever asks me, thus I don't feel obliged, or I don't feel that I need to do it because nobody is ever asking me. So I'll just say it one more time. If you want to see something, or if you want me to do something, or if you have questions, if you have other things you want to know about me, about anything else, then ask me because I sometimes know the answers and I'm bored, so I want to be entertained. So entertain me by asking for things, asking for videos, for questions, for answers, for do it yourself or whatever. Inspire me with things, people. Inspire me. I need inspiration. Because right now, there's none. There's completely none. Because I don't have the room, I don't have the materials, I don't have the space, I don't have anything. But if you can make me do things, then I might be considering that I can do those things, because then I feel, how do you say that in English? Oh my god. Then I feel motivated to do it. And once I have motivation to do it, then I will do it. So, ask me stuff. Get me out of this empty hole of nothingness. Okay, I'm going to finish this video with some things. First of all, I want to thank the subscribers that have stayed subscribed to me and that have subscribed to me recently. Thank you for that. I'm over 300 now. Woohoo! Sparta for the win. So I'm really... I didn't even know I would get that many. So that's pretty cool. Thank you for that. And yeah. So I want to thank those. And watch my other videos, my more interesting videos, if you haven't already. And if you have tips, suggestions, or things you want to see, leave them in the comments below. So I can maybe do that. If I like the idea. And yeah. I want to wish you all a very nice day. Because I see here that it's a very nice day here. I'm not sure if I'm going out. Because I really don't feel like it. But, and I have to learn for my assessment. So, yeah. I hope your lives are more interesting, more easygoing, and more inspiring than mine is. Because right now... Okay, bye.